Hi and welcome to Dive World. Today we're going to look at the Aqualung Technica dive mask. This is a technical dive mask and we're going to give you the pros and cons so you can decide if it's any good. When you look at the mask, you can see it has kind of a tough look going for it. The frame is made out of black polymer and it's shock absorbent, so it could take a beating quite well. And it has those little screws in place, which are rust resistant, of course, and they keep the frame together. The mask is only available in stylish black. There is a black skirt, which is more comfortable for your eyes. The skirt itself feels really soft and the nose pocket is roomy enough and you can pinch your nose quite easily. Also, the fit is amazing. It's a medium fit, but almost anybody will fit this mask. The clips on the side fold all the way inwards, which makes the mask a little bit thinner and easier to store in your leg pocket of your dry suit, which you might want to do when you use this for technical diving. It's not as thin as a frameless mask, so I don't know, it's fine to use as a primary mask, but most technical divers want to use the same primary and secondary mask, and this will take quite some room in your leg pocket. The clips on the side are easy to adjust even when wearing gloves, and also the strap is quite sturdy. The mask has a low volume, which means your eyes are close to the glass. This ensures a large field of vision and you can really look around and you won't see much of the framework. Also, when water gets into the mask, it's easy to get rid of it. Last but not least, it's not possible to put prescription lenses into the mask. What we don't like about the Technica is that it's only available in black. Some people may like other colors. What we also don't like is that it doesn't fold as flat as a frameless mask and you can't put any prescription lenses in it. What we do like about the Technica is that it has a cool look. It has a great soft silicone skirt. The fact that it has a shockproof frame, so it could take a beating. What we also like is the fact that it is a low volume mask and you really won't see the frame when you're looking through it. And the last but not least, it has a great medium fit, which almost everybody will fit. The Aqualung Technica is an excellent mask, but maybe not for the technical market. Nowadays, most technical divers will use the same primary and secondary mask, and the Technica is simply too big in your dry suit pocket. If you are a non-technical diver, this is a premium mask and with a great fit and is really one to consider. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos, please subscribe to our channel and we'll see you next time.